In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a simple landing page on WordPress by using Elementor for free. So if you're interested in creating a simple landing page like this for completely free, then this is going to be a great video for you, because even as a beginner, I'm going to show you step by step how you can do this. All right, with all of that being said, guys, make sure you go ahead and drop a like on the video. That would help me out, and let's just get started. All right, so you want to sign into your WordPress website. And then first of all, you want to go over to plugins and then click add new. So for this, we're going to be installing a plugin that we can use to create these simple landing pages. So what you want to do is search for Astra. Now, chances are that you're already using Astra, but if not, this is a great plugin to build some simple landing pages and websites. So what you want to do is click install now, and the plugin is going to install. Now, once it's done installing, you want to activate it, and you can see that this has over 700,000 active installations and a 5-star review. So you can tell that this is definitely an amazing plugin. So you want to click activate, because otherwise you're not going to be able to use it. And there we go. So we've just activated the first template that we need. So then click see library right here. So starter templates is pretty much Astra. And as you can see right there, they've got a lot of templates that are ready to use, and this is what we're going to use in order to pretty much build our landing page. Now, what you can do in the top right corner is select your page builder. So if you like building it with Elementor, like I'm going to do in this video, you can choose Elementor, but I do want you to know that you can also choose Beaver Builder, Gutenberg, and Brizzy. So depending on your preference, select your website builder. I'm going to be going with Elementor, so that's pretty much that. Next up, you can choose a few different options. I mean, you have a few different options to choose from. So I'm going to go with free in the first place. And then what you can do is pretty much type in landing page. All right, so that's not showing up in this case. Let's see. It should be somewhere in here, because there should be a few landing pages. So let me just scroll down and find it, and then I'll get back to you guys. All right, so for this video, I'm going to be going with this template, which is an ebook selling template. Now, what you can do once you find a template that you would like to go with is you can preview it in the first place, see what it looks like. So this looks pretty cool. We can read more. We can also buy the book. So that's a perfect landing page for my product. But what you want to do is click import complete site, or simply click import home template. So if you also want to import all of these pages, then you click complete site. If you would only like to go with this page or maybe this page, you simply click import home template. So that's what I'm going to be doing, because I only want that as a landing page. So what you do is click import home template, and there you go. Literally takes 5 seconds, and I've just imported this template onto my website. So as of right now, this is the website, this is the landing page that we're going to create and customize. So what you want to do, or what I'm going to do, is click edit with Elementor, because I promise you that this is going to be a video showing you how to create a landing page on WordPress using Elementor. So I'm going to go into Elementor. Here we go. You can see that this is indeed the Elementor free version. So there's not a, I'm not using the pro one. But this is the website or the landing page that we've just created and that we can now customize. So we can see a few different options. We've got buy the book here. So we can add a buy button. We've got about the offer, which is always great for some personal info. We've got some testimonials. We've got the product images right there. We've got some other stuff as well, some other book stuff. I'm not sure exactly what this section is, but if you don't like a section, you can always remove it. Simply right click, click delete, and there we go. Oops, let me just do that. There we go. So you can always customize it. Now let's get going and let's start customizing this section. So first of all, we've got our ebook, right? So this is my product in this case. So what you can do is click on the edit icon. Then right there, you can change the image in the first place. So let's say that you've got your own images from your own ebook. What you would then do is simply select the image and upload it. Now, I don't have any relevant pictures for this ebook, so I'm just gonna leave it like this, because this actually looks pretty decent. But I want you to know that you can update the images if you want to. Now, in terms of the text, it's actually pretty simple. So what you would do is click on the edit icon. The text would then appear right here, and this is where you can customize it. So as of right now, it says the road to nowhere. So you can pretty much remove this and you can type in whatever you want. So for example, how to digital, whatever it is, right? So my channel is called How to Digital. If I simply want to put that there for whatever reason, I then type in How to Digital and it shows up. Now you can also select the size. So you can go with default, you can go with small, you can go with large or XXL. Now this looks pretty decent, so I'm gonna leave it as this. What you can do is also add a link to this specific text. So if you add a link right here, for example, if I would do this link right here, I'm not sure if this is gonna work, by the way, like that specific link, youtube.com, just like that. If you then update it, let me just publish and then update as well, this would become a clickable link if I'm right. So if I go over here to our page, to our current landing page, yeah, people can click right there and they'll then go to YouTube. So that actually works, which is pretty cool. So this is currently our landing page. Now let's get going and let's customize the text over here. So I can say How to Digital is an educational channel that provides you with easy to follow tutorial videos, just like that. So put in the text, then you can put in even more text right here. You then also have a read more button. So let's say that you wanna link this to an article or write down even more stuff. You have a read more button so that not all the text will be shown on the homepage, which is great. So once you've customized all of this text, you can scroll down and we'll come across the buy the book. And then you'll get to see all of these buttons. Now what you can do is simply click on them. So let's say you're selling at Target, you would click on the edit icon and then right there you would add a link to your Target page, right? So if you are selling a book on Target, you can add a link to that page on here. And if people then click on Target, they can buy it at Target. And the same goes for Amazon, Barnes and Noble, Walmart, the bookshop, Powell's, Books a Million. You would click on these buttons, add your product page right here, and then if people click on them, they will be sent over to that specific page, which is great because they can then buy it right there. Now, if you scroll down, you've got about the offer. So if you want to keep this in here, you can pretty much change the image and change the text as well. So what you would do is click, then click right here, choose image, and you would then pretty much choose a different image. So let's say I want to go with this guy, you then upload it, and then that's pretty decent. You can change the text. Once again, you've got a read more button in order to add more text. If you then scroll down, all of this is pretty much set up. So I'm gonna delete this section. There we go, delete this. Let's see, we'll keep this in there and then delete this as well. And there we go. So what we've just done is created a simple landing page on WordPress by using Elementor. Now, of course, it really depends on like what you're selling or what kind of landing page you want, but you can customize all of this. So I'm pretty sure that this will give you a good like idea about what you can do and how you can do it. So this is the landing page that we've got right now. We've got How to Digital, we've got the ebook, we've got the read more section right here. We've then got buy the book. So we've got buttons that link to the specific like page where you're selling it. Then if you scroll down, we've got some text about the offer. And then we've got even more ebooks. So we've got the audiobook, hardcover, Kindle, and then paperback. So this is a pretty decent landing page that I've literally just set up in about 10 or 15 minutes, I'm not sure. But that's how you can create a simple landing page on WordPress. If this video helps you out, make sure you go ahead and leave a like on the video. I would appreciate that. If you have any questions, let me know, and then I'll see you next time. Have a good day.